This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On February 4th, on the eve of the Super Bowl, NFL chief Roger Goodell told reporters he wants to start testing players for the presence of the human growth hormone.
I'm hopeful that we'll be able to get that implemented immediately.
The players' union is strongly objecting. I'm Dennis Daly.